Watching the clock as the seconds keep ticking. Minutes turn into hours. I done took two showers, about to take me a third. Looking for a sign, waiting on a word. Needing something just to ease this pain. Would be better just to calm these nerves. I know it seems selfish, but I don't deserve to be walked all over, then kicked to the curb. You play with my mind and you call me absurd. Word, this is how you do after all the shit that you done put me through. Now the hours turn into days. I keep going in the circles, got my mind in a maze. I ain't gotta say a thing, just look upon my face. Better yet, look into my eyes. I can see through your lies, you a devil in disguise. But without the red dress, now move out my way so I can clean up this mess before these days turn into years. I've cried too many rivers, shed too many tears. The secret to life is to live with no fears. I'm talking to myself, wishing you were here. Shouting from afar, I wonder can you hear? I wonder can you hear? Can you hear the sounds of an echo? Bouncing echo, off echo, all the walls echo, that I let go. Making sure that they never come back. Doing sprints on my thoughts like I'm on a racetrack. But the fact will always remain. It weighed on my heart, heavy on the brain. If I didn't let go, things would always be the same. Things would always be the same.
Ever since how it seems, as I scroll through this book, I keep seeing all these memes. I wonder what it means to have something good come in between something else good. You see what I mean? It's kinda like a dream that I hope came true. It was all good until your folks came through. Well, I guess it's my fault, so I can't blame you. Search through my bones.
Looking in my shoes to validate your feelings. I really end up pillin'. Let me speed up this process so I can start healing. It's them babies that we killin'. I got enough ink, so I ain't writing you a letter. There's more power in words, that should be better. Ask Denzel whose bruises move better. Yeah, I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. But can I call you Loretta? You gotta realize you ain't do us no better. We were trying to be great, but you just wouldn't let us. I'm sure it came from all the lies that they fed us. How we go back if they really just met us? Hold up, we just met too. Now keep in mind that I ain't trying to argue, but we need enough space to see what time's gonna do. Really don't exist. I've been staring at the clock. What the hell did I miss? I've been staring at the clock, waiting for a change, so I talk to the spirits. This is what came. Change is the only thing that will remain the same. Take a second to breathe. Take a moment to think. Take an hour to feel. Then a day to recover. You should discover that it's you above no other. So we ain't beneath each other. Just gotta take the time to reach each other. Hold hands and pray, teach each other. The time on the clock is steady ticking fast. The question for us now is how long will we last? Take a second to breathe, cause it soon comes to pass. Take a moment to think, are we really free at last? Take an hour to feel, emotions are real. Pain is a drug, the effect is what we feel. Letting shit go is the best way to heal. The devil is the enemy who came to steal. And who came to kill. Came to chill and relax in your mind. Seeps deep down right next to your soul. Tell a couple jokes, take a few toasts. Now look who has the remote control, pushing all the buttons that tells you what to do. Now keep in mind that I ain't trying to argue, but we need enough space to see what time's gonna do. That really don't exist. We've been staring at this clock. So what the hell did we miss? Change. It's the only thing that stays as constant as a 777s on the Las Vegas Strip. 2 sevens in a wild increases the chance of adding more spins. So who wins? Or who pins the tail on the Don Quixote press? And your luck never even existed to begin with. Just like the hands inside that diamond-crusted Rolex slapped across your wrist. Watch what I'm telling you, but only believe half of what I'm saying. The other half, also known as the better half, is truth. Deeply hidden beneath the surface of those Cartier frames with an outdated prescription. Rather, an outdated perception is clouded as the morning after the morning after. So what happens after the morning after you realize that you've been stuck on the same chapter of the same book? All it took was to take another look at the words scrambled like fried up chicken feet, as some call exactly. When do we realize that we are time ticking as slowly as grandma on the porch rocking away her last memories? The seconds beat rapidly fast like the heart of a newborn trapped inside the womb holding on for dear life. Dear life, we apologize for taking advantage thereof. Hopefully you can forgive a troubled heart.